One, two, this fancy 2006 Nissan Murano. Not half bad. It's got the hole. Huh? No trash. Not too trashy. Whoops. Buy one, get one free day, boys. Buy a Nissan Murano, you get a little Dodge Caliber for free. Yeah. I like those days. Oh, nobody bought the old Red Cloud. Might as well use it. Ah, that's nice. Dead. Great. She's a runner. $181 on the clock. Whoa. Maintenance notice. Rotate the tires. It's got the Bose. 6 CDs. Fancy non-key. This was an expensive vehicle. And it was new. Look at that. Almost full tank. Oh. He's a revver. The problem is, you put it in gear, that's it, that's to the floor. doesn't go. Tries to move a little bit. It's in some sort of a limp mode. Put it in drive. Right to the floor. See? What's wrong with it? They didn't tell me about that. Sits there and idles nice.
D6. That's been going around. This? I don't know.
They said that it had some sort of a wiring issue, they thought, because it wasn't charging, so they had the alternator replaced, and it still did not charge. And the shop just told them it had a wiring problem and they were all done working on it. Which also means they didn't know what was wrong with it, so they couldn't fix it. Get my old trusty tester here. We'll see. See if it is charging or not for the hell of it, but definitely in some sort of a limp mode, loss of power once you put it in gear. One-handed. There you go. Not charging. Charging system over there. Bad. We're in the bad. What was that? Someone up there? So, it is true what they said. Definitely not charging, but. Didn't seem like a terrible vehicle. I don't see any rod on it. Starting to idle a little funny. It's running out of juice. Oh, yeah. You got no headlights, nothing now. What do you think?
Meow.
Looks pretty clean under here for the most part. Seems like something else happened. This nice old baby, huh? Look at that rust. Left of that rocker. ...2011... Dodge Caliber. Woo! Wow. Look at that. We got here 2.0 four cylinder. What in tarnation? Woo! 243 on this one, boys. Barely broken in. Not too much gas on this one. Because this one. To buy one, get one free. To read all about it. It's molded. Mm-hmm. new car scent.
$4,000. That's it. Drove this one on. Brakes are a little wacky, but drove on the trailer.
Rattly. A little rattly. Wire ties. Got a few. That's gold. He's a runner. Clicking away.
See you soon.